Beets. Love them or hate them, they have gained momentum as a natural aid to increasing wellness and overall health. Beetroot juice can help to improve blood pressure and even help to promote optimal athletic performance. While eating beets is beneficial, drinking beetroot juice may offer a wide range of benefits due to its unique combination of vitamins, minerals, and natural antioxidants brought about from the juicing process. Beetroots have a sweet but earthy taste. Compared to just eating beets, juicing beets extracts more potassium, vitamin C, vitamin E, and phytoestrogens, among other benefits. This is seen because you don't have to cook beets before juicing them. Heat from the cooking process can reduce nutrient content. Drinking beetroot juice is one of the best ways to detoxify your body and to improve your overall wellness and immunity. Enjoy it alone as a natural juice or in a shake or smoothie. Get them raw from your local supermarket or farmer's market, or enjoy them in a concentrated powder. Here are some benefits of this easy-to-consume superfood. Powerful antioxidant. Beetroot juice is considered a great source of antioxidants. Oxidative stress in the body is a leading source of damage and pain in the body. Oxidative damage has been linked to heart disease, cancer, and dementia. Antioxidants can combat oxidative stress in the body. Aids detoxification. Beetroot juice has the ability to filter and detox the blood and liver of heavy metals and other toxins. Use beetroot juice as an essential liver cleanse to reduce acid levels in the body. Promote optimal pH balance by consuming beetroot juice or powder daily. Supports cognitive health. Beetroot juice has been touted as an aid to prevent dementia. Research has found that subjects who drank beetroot juice had increased neuroplasticity and cognitive ability. Fights diabetes. Beetroot has been shown to improve insulin sensitivity. Alpha-lipoic acid in beetroot can help to reduce glucose levels. Beetroot is also high in fiber. Fiber has been shown to slow down the absorption of glucose, which can improve insulin sensitivity. Boosts athletic performance. Beetroot has been shown to increase the human body's ability to increase oxygen in the blood. This will reduce the amount of oxygen muscles need to function at optimum peak performance. In turn, you will feel increased energy, stamina, and performance to achieve all of your athletic goals. Also, beetroot juice has also been shown to increase endurance of athletes participating in activities at higher altitudes. Great source of folate. Beetroot juice contains a high amount of folate. Certain individuals may be at risk for folate deficiency. Pregnant women, individuals with liver disease, alcoholics, individuals who use diabetes medication may be at risk for folate deficiency. A diet low in folate can cause anemia and a lowered and weakened immune system. Helps lower blood pressure. Beetroot juice has been shown to lower blood pressure. Research has shown that people who consume at least one cup of beetroot juice daily were able to lower their blood pressure. Improve muscle power. Individuals with heart failure could see an increase in muscle power and output. A study showed that subjects with heart failure experienced a 13% increase in muscle power after drinking beetroot juice. Helps you maintain a healthy weight. Beetroot juice is low in calories and can make a great snack as a smoothie. Use a beetroot powder for an effective and powerful drink. Check out our recommendations for a top-rated powder in the description below. May prevent cancer. Betalains in beetroot juice is a water-soluble antioxidant that gives beetroot juice its color. A diet high in natural antioxidants has been shown to fight and prevent cancer. Good source of potassium and other minerals. Low levels of potassium can cause fatigue and weakness. Minerals can boost your immune system to fight disease and infections. They can aid in the support of healthy bones and skeletal structure. Beetroot juice contains iron, magnesium, manganese, zinc, copper, and selenium. May reduce cholesterol. Research has shown its promise in reducing cholesterol. It is believed that flavonoids in beetroot juice might be responsible for this. Reducing inflammation. Beetroot juice has anti-inflammatory compounds, which can reduce inflammation in the body. Over time, chronic inflammation in the body can cause or promote the expression of certain diseases and cancers. Preventing anemia. Low iron can cause anemia. Iron and folate in beetroots are essential for red blood cells. Iron helps red blood cells transport oxygen throughout the body. Some individuals may notice that their urine will turn pink or slightly red after drinking beetroot juice. While this is a sight to see, it is normal and will not cause any adverse effects to the body. Only 15% of people experience this. Beetroots also contain oxalates. Oxalates can prevent calcium from being absorbed and utilized in the body for some individuals. This lack of absorption will sometimes cause calcium to build up in the body and cause kidney stones. If you are at risk for developing kidney stones, it is advisable to reduce your intake of foods high in oxalates. Foods such as beets, chocolate, spinach, and nuts. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. Be sure to turn on the bell notifications so you don't miss any new videos, just like this one. Also share this video with a friend who might enjoy it. And don't forget to check out the link and description below for more great info.